to his side.
Who cares about the weather?
Five on the floor.
The party's on at your place.
Five to the front.
There's a smile on my face.
Hey, 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 hey.
Together.
One, two, three, four. High five.
One, two, three, four. High five.
One, two, three, four. High five.
High five in the air. Let's do it together.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
And together, we're High Five.
Sun. Sun, yeah!
Come on, everybody, play a game with me. It's a game with words, it's as easy as can be. With words we can rhyme, read and sing. With words we can do almost any fun thing.
Yes, I did, Miss Chatch. Would you like to play one?
I'd love to. Can we play the word rhyming game?
Yeah, where words sound the same. Like hats and chats.
Yeah. What word will we rhyme for our game, Kel?
Oh, I don't know. That's a bit tricky. I'll have to think about that one. Oh. Oh, a flower for me, Miss Chatch.
Yeah. A prezzy. And we can find words that rhyme with flower.
That's a great idea. Flower. Okay. Flower. 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 Shower. Hey, cool.
Good one, Cal. My turn.
Okay.
Another word to rhyme with flower.
Another word to rhyme with flower. Okay. Flower. Shower.
Hey. Shower rhymes with flower.
Cool. Flower, shower, tower, power.
Fantastic, Cal. Let's try and rhyme another word now.
Another word? I don't know, Chats, but this rose is really beautiful. Hey, maybe we could rhyme the word rose.
Rose. cheesy peasy. Rose, Rose, Nose. Nose rhymes with Rose.
It does. Okay, so Rose, Nose, Toes.
I've got another one. Rose, Nose, Toes, Elbows.
Yeah, yeah. That's a funny one. Cool. Hey, I think there's a couple of words in a song that we know.
I think I can remember that song too, Cal.
Yay. I think it's got the word flower in it.
And the word power.
Flower, power.
Flower, power. Flower, power. A flower, power, move your feet. A flower, circle to the beat. A flower, power, touch your toes. It's the flower power dancing show. Flower power, flower power.
Whoa! Hey. Ooh. Chats, would you like to sing with me? Yay? Would you guys like to sing along? Come on.
Flower power. To that beat. Flower power, touch your toes. It's the flower power dancing show. Flower, power. Flower, power.
Woo!
I'm a little flower, enjoying sunshine in the day. I look out at the world in a flowery kind of way. I watch busy bees go by and stretch up to the light. The sunshine on my face makes me feel so bright. But sometimes too much sun is not a lot of fun. I really need a drink. It's rain I need, I think. Ah, that's what I mean. It really makes me beam.
Here's your hat.
Bit of a mess today. I've picked out some flowers and I was going to give them to Kelly, but I've lost them. Oh. Hey, well, where did all these clothes come from? Hey, what's this? Wow, it's a bee costume. Oh, I can be a busy bee. Oh, honeybees are good at finding flowers. But they've got other bees helping them find them.
It starts with a bird and it can fly, but it's not a bird nor a butterfly. It's not a beetle nor a flying ant. It starts with a buh, buh, buh. It's a buzz, buzz, buzz. It's a buzzy bee.
Did you hear that? It sounded like a bee. Here it is, a big bee. It's a rather funny looking bee. Oh, well, maybe you can help me find my flowers. Hey, Oh, he's gone. Hey, Mr. Bee. Mr. Bee, can you help me find my flowers? I've lost them. Oh, buzz. Maybe that means yes in bee talk. Okay, well, where are my flowers? Over there.
It starts with a bird and it can fly. And it's not a bird nor a butterfly. It's not a beetle nor a flying ant. It starts with a buh, buh, buh. It's a buzz, buzz, buzz. It's a buzzy bee.
Oh. I can't understand what you're trying to tell me, Mr. Bee. Okay, I think I'm going to have to try and figure out bee talk. Buzz, 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 buzz. One, two, three, four buzzers. Well, maybe that means to take four steps. Okay. One, two, three, four. Okay. What do I do now, Mr. B? Wow. Did you hear that buzz? It went from up high to down low. Bzzz. Well, maybe that means to look for the flowers in a door down low. Bzzz. Okay, so if I follow the bee talk properly, then my flower should be behind this door. Okay. Excellent! My flowers! And what's this? A tub of honey? Excellent! Okay, so I found my flowers for Kelly, and there's a tub of honey for me. Yum! Thanks, Mr. Bee!
Chop chop, Buzzy Bee! Chop chop's still a secret.
Collecting pollen to make honey.
I start with a bud and I can't fly. But I'm not a bird or a butterfly. And I'm not a beetle or a flying ant. I start with a bee. I'm a buzz, buzz, buzz. I'm a buzzy bee.
I like being a bee, but all this grooving is making me late. We're gonna have to speed things up. Coming?
I start with a bug and I can't fly. But I'm not a bird or a butterfly. And I'm not a beetle or a flying ant. I start with a bee. I'm a buzz, buzz, buzz. I'm a buzzy bee.
There's still more to do. Come on, we're gonna have to go really fast this time.
Buzz. Start with a bug and I can't fly. But I'm not a bird or a butterfly. And I'm not a beetle or a flying ant. Start with a bee. I'm a buzz, 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 I'm a buzzy bee.
Whew, I'm exhausted. They don't call us busy bees for nothing. Buzz.
All done. I'm all ready to start my new business now. Tim's Singagram Flowers. I've got lots of flowers to deliver and lots of paper for writing messages. Now all I need is the phone to ring and I'll be in business. I'm gonna ring, ring, ring. I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. I'm gonna tell you the message, give you flowers that I bring. It's flowers for you with a message too. A message with some flowers just for you. Hello? Oh, hi, Kelly. Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, yeah, red. Mm-hmm. Excellent. No worries. Thanks for using Tim's Singagram Flowers. See ya. Kelly wants me to deliver some roses to Kathleen. Off I go.
Chop, chop!
Ring, ring, Tim Singagram Flowers with a special message from Kelly to Kathleen.
Hi, Tim.
I'm gonna ring, ring, ring. I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. I'm gonna tell you the message, give you flowers that I bring. It's roses for you with a message too. Kelly wants to say, can you come over today?
Oh, well, they're beautiful roses, Tim, thanks. But could you please tell Kelly that I can't come over today? I'm way too busy.
Too busy.
Oh.
Yep, got it.
Oh, and could you give Kelly some daisies for me, please?
Oh, sure. Thanks for using Tim's Singagram Flowers.
Thanks.
I'll see you later.
Bye. Okay.
Ring, ring, Tim's Singagram Flowers. Hi, chats.
Oh, hi, Tim. Did you actually give those roses to Kathleen?
Yep, I did. And I've got a message from Kathleen and some daisies for you.
Cool.
I'm gonna ring, ring, wing. I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. I'm gonna tell you the message. Give you flowers that I bring. It's daisies for you with a message too. Kathleen wants to say that she's too busy to play.
Aw, that's okay. Thanks, Tim. Maybe another time.
Sure. Thanks for using Tim's Singagram flowers. I'll see you later, guys.
See ya.
Cal, what rhymes with Singagram?
Telegram?
Oh, my feet are sore. It is fun delivering messages, though. You know, maybe I will take a break. Every businessman needs a rest every now and then. Hello, Tim Singagram Flowers. Sure, I'll be right there. Well, business is blooming. See ya.
Ring, ring, ring. Sing, sing, sing. And this is the sign word for flower. I'm going to bring you a message in this song. I'm going to ring, ring, ring. I'm going to sing, sing, sing. I'm going to tell you the message. Give you flowers that I bring. Again. I'm going to ring, ring, ring. I'm going to sing, sing, sing. I'm going to tell you the message. Give you flowers that I bring. And the message is, I love you.
1, 2, 3, 4, high five. 1, 2, 3, 4, high five. High five in the air. Let's do it together.
High five.
1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'm doing a big painting today, a sponge painting. Well, here it goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looks a bit like the sun, doesn't it? But I'm not finished yet. How about some blue splodges? I'm gonna pick colors, colors everywhere. Make my pictures come to life, colors everywhere. And now, how about a bit of red? I'm gonna paint colors, colors everywhere. Make my pictures come to life, colors everywhere. There, three very bright colors going around in circle shapes. But maybe I'll add a bit of green now, in long lines. I'm gonna paint colors, colors everywhere. My pictures come to life, colours everywhere. There, three tall, colourful flowers. Gee, maybe they need something in the middle as well. But what if I add a bit of red and yellow together? All right, and now I've got orange. Orange splodge there, orange splodge there, and another orange splodge. All right. But hey, I've got some black as well. But what's in a flower bed that's black? I know, ants. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 very busy, hungry ants. They look pretty funny, don't they? I think that they need some legs. I'm gonna pick colours, colours everywhere. Make my pictures come to life, colours everywhere. 4 very busy little hungry ants scurrying through the flowers. Gee whiz, it's a busy little flower bed, isn't it? Well, a big busy flower bed. But I feel really small underneath all these tall flowers. Now I know how ants must feel. But if I was a bee, I'd fly high above these flowers. And that'd be a real buzz. Well, I guess I better be off.
must be hard being a flower, never being able to dance, stuck in the ground all day. Imagine if flowers could dance. I wonder if they'd dance all differently. Well, a long stem and soft petals. I think a rose would dance like this. I think a tiger lily would like a wilder dance. And a hibiscus. Well, they like the hot sun, often near the beach. Even if flowers can't dance, it's fun to imagine. Did I just see what I think I saw? No.
Once upon a time, a young girl came skipping through the garden. In fact, the garden was in her backyard. She was picking flowers to give to her mum.
Oh, this flower's perfect. Mum will love it.
But living inside one of the flowers was a teeny-weeny sunflower fairy.
Oh, no. Oh, no, wait. Wait a second. Please don't pick my flower.
But the girl couldn't hear the fairy's teeny-weeny little voice.
Please don't pick my flower, please.
And there was another problem. Flowers always made the girl want to sneeze.
Oh,
look out. She's going to blow!
No!
Wow, I'm flying!
I can fly, I can fly, I can glide, I can zoom in the sky. I can swoop, I can dive, and the clouds are so near, I'm as free.
Suddenly, a gust of wind blew the sunflower fairy high up into a tree, and she landed smack bang in the middle of a bird's nest. But Mother Bird was not impressed.
Squawk, squawk! You can't stay here. There's not enough room. I've got 4 chicks and another one about to hatch. Oh, never ends. Squawk, squawk! If you don't mind me, I've got a worm to catch.
I can fly, I can fly, I can glide, I can zoom in the sky. I can swoop, I can dive, and the clouds are so near. I'm as free as the wind, high up here I can fly.
The wind blew the sunflower fairy higher and higher until she landed gently on a fluffy cloud.
Wow, what a beautiful cloud. I think I might lie down here and have a rest.
It was a noisy little helicopter.
I can fly, I can fly, I can glide, I can zoom in the sky. I can swoop, I can dive, and the clouds are so near. I'm as free as the wind, high up here I can fly.
Look out, little fairy!
Wow, can you see me, helicopter?
Watch out, little fairy! It's raining!
That's funny. I thought I heard him say it was raining.
Wait a second, it is raining. And it's raining from my cloud. Oh no, soon my cloud's gonna disappear. And then what will I do?
Just then, as the rain was pouring down all around, a fantastic rainbow appeared right next to the sunflower fairy.
Wow, what a beautiful rainbow. And it stretches all the way back down to Earth. Maybe I could use it as a giant slippery slide.
I can fly, I can fly, I can slide, I can slip down from the sky. I can swoop, I can squeal, I can spin all around till I come back down, land on the ground.
And you know what? The teeny-weeny sunflower fairy landed right back in the middle of her sunflower patch.
My sunflower patch!
She found a new sunflower to live in, and she never forgot the day that she went flying in the sky. That's the end of the story. Come on, guys, we gotta fly. Time for another song.
Clouds have moved on by. I can see clearly.